which is sort of maybe gone for about 30 years or so. And getting rid of you, living on the Channel 5. What do you think about that? Especially when you've got Home and Away on the same channel as well.
I don't really know, I mean, is it, do you think it's, do you keep watching it if it's not on BBC anymore?
That's good. Right, another question that we've got, I think is quite an important one actually. It bears everyone here in Sheffield Hallam, well, most of the girls. Do you prefer Sheffield Hallam uni girls or Aussie uni girls?
From what I can see right now, Sheffield Hallam uni girls.